The new Audi e-tron S and new Audi e-tron S Sportback deliver dynamics in new dimension. In S-Gear, they provide their full boost performance for 8 seconds to 370 kW of power and 973 Nm of torque. Acceleration from 0 to 100 km per hour happens in 4.5 seconds. Top speed is 210 km per hour. The new S models have two electric motors on the rear axle and one on the front axle. The high-voltage battery has a gross energy capacity of 95 kWh, of which 86 kWh is usable. With one battery charge, the Audi e-tron S and the Audi e-tron S Sportback achieve ranges of up to 364 km and 370 km respectively in the WLTP cycle. Only the rear electric motors are engaged as long as the car operating in normal driving mode. The front electric motor flashes into action when the driver demands more performance or predictably before traction subsides. Electric all-wheel drive is now enhanced with electric torque vectoring. Each of the rear electric motors send drive torque directly to the respective wheel via a single-speed transmission. There is no more mechanical differential. If the ESC stabilization control is set to Sport and the Audi Drive Select Dynamic Handling System is set to maximum performance in the dynamic mode, the drive layout facilitates a high level of transverse dynamics and, upon request, control drifts as well.